Heavenly Father, you are our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Hear me when I call. O God of my righteousness, you have relieved me in my distress. Have mercy on me and hear my prayer. Give ear, O Lord, to my prayer and attend to the voice of my supplications. Hear my cry, O God, attend to my prayer. From the end of the earth I will cry to you when my heart is overwhelmed. Lead me to the rock that is higher than I. For the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run to it and are safe. Only you alone can take us to this place of serenity and security that is far out of our reach. There is a height that only by the Holy Spirit's help we can ever hope to climb, for we are too weak, and you are so high. Lord, help us make that daily ascent into the peaceful, quiet atmosphere of your holy presence. May we always dwell in the realm of our great King. For you have been a shelter for me, a strong tower from the enemy. You have been a refuge for the oppressed, a refuge in times of trouble. Those who know your name will put their trust in you, for you, Lord, have never forsaken those who seek you. We are utterly in every way and in everything dependent upon you. Therefore, we will wait for you are our defense. I will abide in your tabernacle forever. I will trust in the shelter of your wings. Selah. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him I will trust. He shall cover you with His feathers, and under His wings you shall take refuge. What a privilege you have given us to be able to dwell in your house all the days of our life and have a taste of heaven on earth, while we wait for the day when we will live in your house of glory for all eternity. We are always at home with you in those hours we spend in communion and prayer. How thankful we are to have these tender moments, to gaze upon your beauty and gain a glimpse of your glory, and have our hearts and heads lifted above the filth and darkness, to sit in the light of your presence. For you, O God, have heard my vows. You have given me the heritage of those who fear your name. Vows made to you are binding upon me, O God. I will render praises to you. The joy of your presence fills our hearts and lips with songs of endless praise. O good and gracious Father, you will prolong the king's life, his years as many generations. The king shall have joy in your strength, O Lord, and in your salvation how greatly shall he rejoice. He asked for life from you and you gave it to him, length of days forever and ever. Eternal King Jesus, you will receive the nations as your inheritance forever, and he shall abide before God forever. Prepare mercy and truth which may preserve him. Do not withhold your tender mercies from us, O Lord. Let your loving kindness and your truth continually preserve us, for we are secure under the protection of your mercy and truth. So I will sing praise to your name forever, that I may daily perform my vows. Uphold us in our integrity and set us before your face forever. Blessed be the name of the Lord God of Israel from everlasting to everlasting. Amen and amen. We will praise the Lord according to his righteousness, and we will sing praise to the name of the Lord Most High. For hereafter the Son of Man will sit on the right hand of the power of God. And there you will remain at the Father's right hand until the enemies of God have been vanquished and it is time for your return. And we will devote all our days to unceasing praise of your great name as we await the coming of our beloved bridegroom. All glory and honor to Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen.